is Billings Glacier. This is Glacier number one. It is a valley glacier because it doesn't go all the way down to the water.
Right over there by Billings Glacier, that was actually the first gold discovery here in the western.